What's up, everybody? How you doing? How you feeling today? We're going to be calling and texting our friends and doing asking for dares and then doing them. All right, let's get to it. All right, first, we're going to FaceTime my cousin Jacasia and see what she says, or she even answers. Hopefully she answers. Stop doing that. Okay, here we go. We're filming, by the way, Jacasia. Okay, so I'm filming a video today, as you can see.
Well, I'm not showing my face in the world.
Okay, you don't have to show your face. Okay, look, I need for you to give me a dare so I can do it.
Oh, God, I don't know.
Just dare me to do something. Just not anything illegal or disgusting or something that's going to get me in trouble. What's my what?
I would say go eat a raw egg, but that's gonna be nasty.
Oh shoot.
or pie your sister in the face with whipped cream or something.
My sister's not here, sadly. She's down the street at a party.
Well, what's she gonna do then?
I'll do the first dare.
Eat a raw egg?
I have to. You gave it to me. All right. Thanks, girl. All right, bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh, shoot. All right, we're going to pause this. Okay, guys. So, the first dare was to eat a raw egg. I got the egg. Well, let's go. Ew, this is so nasty. Hopefully he answers. Hey, Blake.
Hey.
Sorry for calling random. we're doing a video, by the way. What I'm doing is I'm calling my friends and family and asking for a dare and then doing them. So, do you have a dare for me? The first dare was to eat a raw egg. Which was disgusting, by the way.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad.
Okay, so do you have a dare for me? Another dare? That's not illegal?
Well, I just took the fun out of it. Can't think of one of them, but...
Anything. I can go in Walmart and do something, or I can do something at home. It doesn't matter. I just need it for it to be funny.
I dare you to do a handstand for 2 minutes.
For 2 minutes?
Yeah.
At home?
Yeah, if you need to use a wall, do it, but...
2 minutes. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right, I'll talk to you later.
All right, bye.
Bye.
Well, y'all heard that.
Okay, so now I guess we're exercising.
Back up.
Alright, I guess we're going to do a two-minute handstand on the wall. So let's go up to the staircase. Let's go.
Okay, so y'all, we're on the staircase and she's finna get a timer, I guess.
Yeah, I'm about to get a timer. Well, the stopwatch. Timer. 2 minutes.
Focus camera.
2 minutes. Two minutes on the clock.
I guess y'all can barely see that, but, like, anyways.
Okay, I can see it. 2 minutes, 2-minute handstand from Blake. All right.
Put it right in.
just started when I... to the next person.
Mm-hmm.
Go. Okay, so the next person we're gonna call is Jalen. She's my cousin slash best friend. So yeah, let's see if she answers and gives me a dare. She did not answer.
Did she decline?
Jalen is on another call. We're gonna try Andrew. Hey, Andrew. Andrew!
I'm gonna have to stop the video right here.
Right? Answer the phone! Y'all, if you have friends that doesn't like to answer the phone, they're not real friends.
Just like you don't really answer my phone calls? Because you don't answer my phone calls.
I like texting, okay? I'm a texting person. I don't really like talking on the phone. And that's just me being honest. Alright, we're gonna try my sister-in-law. Shooting a video. What are you doing? Tiffany.
Hey, girl.
I'm shooting a YouTube video where I'm asking friends and families for dares and then doing them. So do you have a dare for me to do? Do what?
Turkey. What's up, Dexter?
I can't hear you.
Oh,
okay. It could be going to Walmart and doing something embarrassing, or it could be like something here. It doesn't matter. Going to Walmart and sing a song?
Yep.
Okay. I guess we're going to Walmart then. Thanks for the dare. All right, talk to you later. Bye. I guess we're going to Walmart. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. Also, check out the channels in below and down in the description box. Thanks.
What happened?
Huh?
What happened?
Did you even get it?
Yeah, I was recording. It's caught in the crossfire.